the chances that a big earthquake could shake the same city twice on the same day?
No, wait! As I was recording this, it happened again. 1985, 2017, and now 2022. This time, a 7.6 earthquake with an epicenter on the border of the states of Michoacán and Colima. In Mexico City, they had just finished a practice exercise in preparation for earthquakes. Not long ago, we shot a few videos showing how well the city has recovered from the previous quakes.
Wow.
Here, September 19th, is a day to be feared.